One state lawmaker singing the governor's praises.
Longtime lottery advocate and state representative Alice Clark is in tune with Governor Phil Bryant tonight.
I think it's great. And thinking that we finally, hopefully, will do what we need to do.
The governor says a special session could be in the works to fund road and bridge repairs. Governor Bryant says that special call would include a state lottery.
The sources are being discussed that you feel comfortable with.
A state lottery. 70% of the people in the state that we have talked to are for a state lottery. We're losing money to surrounding states that have state lotteries. That could be as much as $80 million.
We know that our people are going to other states buying lottery tickets. And at this time, I know a lot of departments that are having to cut people left and right because we don't have any money.
Along with the lottery, the governor says collecting internet sales tax and sports betting could also fund roads and bridges. He's waiting for the U.S. Supreme Court to rule if it's legal to collect internet sales tax before he calls a special session.